Welcome to our informative video on the male reproductive system. Today, we will demystify this essential aspect of human biology and unveil the knowledge you need to know. Let's start with the testicles, two small glands located in the scrotum. They are responsible for producing sperm and testosterone, the primary male sex hormone. The production of sperm is crucial for reproduction. Sperm travels through the epididymis, a tightly coiled tube behind each testicle, where they mature and gain the ability to swim. Next in line is the vas deferens, a muscular tube that carries mature sperm from the epididymis to the urethra. Along the way, the vas deferens joins with the seminal vesicles, which produce fluids that provide sperm with energy and nourishment. The prostate gland, surrounding the urethra, secretes a milky fluid that enhances sperm motility and protects them from acidic vaginal environments. Finally, the seminal vesicles and prostate gland join forces with the vas deferens to form the ejaculatory ducts, which deliver semen into the urethra. During ejaculation, semen is expelled from the penis through the urethra, culminating in a remarkable display of reproductive power. Remember, the male reproductive system is an intricate network that plays a vital role in the creation of life. Understanding its structure and function is essential for overall health and well-being. Thank you for joining us on this journey to demystify the male reproductive system. We hope you found this video informative. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more educational content.